How to find the equation of a line.
Completing O-levels at the age of 11 and A-levels at 13. Don't make your kids ordinary. Make them extraordinary. Enroll for a free webinar on Olevels.com now.
How to find the equation of a line. Given this line, how would we find or determine the equation? Well, the equation of a straight line has the form y is equal to mx plus c, where m is the gradient and c is the y-intercept. If you don't remember what the y-intercept was, it's simply the y-value when the graph cuts through the y-axis. So in our case, the y-intercept is 2. Okay, so how would we exactly go about finding the equation of this line? Well, the first thing we need is we need the gradient. If we find the gradient of this line, we will find that the gradient is 2. So the value of m is 2. If you do not remember how to find the gradient of a line, I would recommend you revisit the previous video. When we put 2 instead of m in this equation, what we get is y is equal to 2x plus c. Now we are almost done with the equation of this line, but we do not know c. How can we determine c? Well, to determine c, we can simply use any point on this line. I am going to use this point right over here, the point 2, 6. Instead of x, I will put 2, and instead of y, I will put 6. 2 into 2 is 4, so this becomes 6 is equal to 4 plus c. 6 minus 4 is equal to c. All we did was we moved this 4 to this side. And finally, 2 is equal to c. So the y-intercept of this line is 2. Again, we could have also found the y-intercept by looking at the graph, but we might not always have the graph, so we should know how to find the y-intercept using a point. We have the gradient to be 2 and the y-intercept to be 2. Now, plugging a value of 2 instead of the y-intercept and a value of 2 instead of a gradient, we should get y is equal to 2x plus 2. And this is the equation of this particular line. To recap, first we found the gradient and we found a value of 2. So in this equation, we put 2 instead of m. After that, we plugged in any one point of the line and made c the subject to find the value of the y-intercept. When we had the gradient and the y-intercept, we simply put their respective values into this form, and that gave us the equation of this line.
O-levels at the age of 11 and A-levels at 13. Don't make your kids ordinary. Make them extraordinary. Enroll for a free webinar on olevels.com now.